Did you know this? In Bullet Train, the main character, Brad Pitt, takes a bullet train from Tokyo to Kyoto. Usually a 2.5 hour journey. In the story it takes 12 hours and gets called an overnight train. This is due to the fact that Americans don't understand the concept of high-speed rail.